what we do in life echoes in eternity. All right, looks like Borderlands. We are heading to the convention for on day 3 of CinemaCon. Everyone's coming up on a Wednesday. Wild Robot. It's Judith from The Walking Dead. Looking forward to day one.
Oh, that's good.
Supposedly this new movie with Josh Hartnett coming out. I don't think the trailer dropped yet, but it did drop at CinemaCon. And who I was listening to talk about it mentioned that it's like him and his daughter, I believe, and then they go to this concert. Big time concert type person that would be compared to, say, like your Taylor Swift or whoever, big, who's Lady Gaga, whatever. And I believe he goes to use the bathroom, like, they're at the concert, and then he tells her to wait there and not, don't leave, and he goes out to the concert. He leaves to go to the bathroom, and then he sees cops, like, at all the exits. And he asks somebody, like, what's going on, and they say there's a serial killer that's loose or whatever, and he's at this concert. And I think it was even planned to lure him to this concert. And then Josh Hartnett goes into the bathroom or whatever. And then I don't know how, I didn't see the, I'm getting, this is secondhand from somebody telling me, I didn't actually see the trailer. Hopefully it'll come out soon. And then it turns out you see that Josh Hartnett is the serial killer. Which, in a way, it's weird that they revealed that. Not to mention, who knows how beginning the movie, but even in the trailer. But I'm sure it plays more into the movie of that, you, why you have to know that information. But yeah, we'll see. But that trailer sounds like intriguing. Whatever presentation was going on is ending. They just opened up the doors and everybody should be coming out soon. I'm seeing if there's anybody here I recognize that I listen to from the movie pundit and critic industry, and I've already seen some people, but I might come back tomorrow, Caesars. I might not. I haven't decided yet. I do also have a part-time job, so we'll see. I might come after. But if not, today will be my last day at Caesar's Palace, so I just want to get at least one video of everyone flocking out of there. presentation. I mean, you have Lionsgate over here with Borderlands they just put up today, so. So every day they switch all these out. These over here. It's Borderlands on both sides, but yesterday was, one side was Furiosa, one side was the Joker, because they were doing Warner Brothers, Universal the day before. There's presentations during the day, presentations in the evening, like at UC, you go to the convention center, they have all stuff going on over there. I would love to go next year, we'll see. You have to get a you have to get accepted and everything. And we'll see. I wouldn't be able to film much in the Coliseum. I'll try to get some stuff, but a lot of the convention area stuff I'll be able to get more footage of, which would be cool. And I mean, I just personally want to go myself. But of course, I'd take you all along with me as much as I can.
Thank you.
I'm good, thank you. Margaritaville is closing pretty soon, I believe by May 15th.